Welcome to Digital Friday.
欢迎来到我们的数码星期五。
Today, we're going to talk about SingPass app.
Oh, SingPass 的应用程序、mm-hmm. 太棒了。听说是又好用又方便的应用程序。珍珠跟我们分享好用在哪里。
Oh yes, there are many users for the SingPass app.、
Mm.
But first and foremost, it gives us convenience.
Oh, 方便，怎么样的方便呢?
You can access your personal identity card right here in the SingPass app.
太棒了，你是说只要我们进入到 SingPass 应用程序，就可以叫出我们的身份证咯。
Uh-huh.
太棒了，那我就不必拿实体的身份证出去咯。甚至我跟你说，我不见过两次，然后不单是被罚款，而且花了很多的时间去办一个新的身份证。那还有什么其他的用途呢?
Yes, just to tell you what Serene is saying,、mm. she lost her IC twice. Oh. Oh, no. Now you don't have to be afraid of that anymore, okay? Just leave your physical identity card at home and carry your handphone though.
是的。
Yes, and you can access your card there anytime.、
Mm.
Besides your identity card,、mm. you can also access your driver's license, if you drive, that is.
啊、如果驾驶的、人士呢也不需要带实体的驾驶执照 SingPass 里面也有你驾驶执照的资料那还有什么卡片我可以不需要带出门呢
One more thing,、嗯、that's your CHAS card
Oh, CHAS card, 我有耶、
uh-huh.
是我也不需要带出门了吗
That's right,、wow. everything is there
好那以后我去看医生什么啦只要一记开始塞手按我的 CHAS card 的资料那就可以了、
嗯、
哇那真的是太方便了珍珠那以后我出门呢钱包就不需要放太多卡片咯、
Yep, you can leave these cards behind
那、啊、呀可是我也听说以后连钱包都不必带了、听说现在有一种叫做 e-wallet 的应用程序
Yes, Serene、
嗯、
We'll talk about the e-wallet in another Digital Friday session,、oh, okay?
那太棒了,就是以后我连钱包也不必带了。那以后我们才跟大家分享关于 e-wallet,、mm-hmm. e-钱包。那回到我们的SingPass,、mm-hmm. 那我们讲了它的用途,官方的用途。那对我个人的资料还有什么东西我可以进去里面看的呢?
There are a lot of information, personal information that you、mm-hmm. can access through SingPass as well.、
Mm-hmm.
Besides your address, your phone number, which you already know,、
mm-hmm.
you can also access...information about your family, your immediate family.
Wow, 你是说除了在里面我们可以看到我们的、家庭家里的地址只要是我们跟我们家人有关的我们在里面也可以看到好像说我的结婚日期啦、
yes.
我就说突然间可能忘了了赶快在亲亲里面看还是孩子们的、生日资料啦都可以在里面看到嗯，太棒了
That's right,
you can access 我不怕忘记咯
No, you don't have to be afraid that you have forgotten your son's birthday or when you got married All the information is in there
太棒
了、right.
那可能珍珠我们要先说怎么样的来下载这个 SingPass 呢那图标是怎么样的呢
啊哈、uh-huh, 嗯、Look for thisSingPass
对就是这样只要我们去到以前教过大家的就是这个 search button 就寻找就放大镜然后你点进去然后打 SingPass、
mm-hmm.
然后看到这样的图标的时候就请你下载就完了就可以了、
Go to your search bar Type in SingPass And they will show you this icon、
嗯、
That's it, download And、嗯、there you have it That's your SingPass appVery, very useful.
是，那珍珠，我看我们今天就介绍这些比较实际、比较简单的操作。可能以后的星期五，我们再介绍 SingPass 更多的用途，更深一层的来认识，好不好
？Sure thing. We will be talking、嗯、more about the SingPass app in the next Digital Fridays.、
嗯、
But in the meantime,、嗯、do follow us every day because、嗯、we have come up with.Silver Bites
就是这个是的现在每一天呢请你们一定要追随我们的频道因为我跟珍珠呢会分别的用英语用华语来跟大家分享在一分钟之内的数码小知识让大家学得又快又简单
We'll be sharing with you short bite-sized digital lessons So do follow us every day
所以每一天要追随我们的频道咯。好，那我们下星期五的数码星期五再见咯。
See you!